Let's take you over to China, where it was a veiled but a clear dig at China's One Belt, One Road initiative at the Shanghai Cooperation Organization summit. India not only refused endorsing the initiative to become the only Shanghai Cooperation Organization member to do so, but also Prime Minister Modi went on to say that mega connectivity projects must respect the sovereignty and territorial integrity of countries and assured that India's full support will be given to initiatives which will ensure inclusivity.